Until then, all of us here, a very good afternoon.
The Chess Classic next Saturday can be seen at the earlier time of 1:45. Well, because the weather has caused this year's Babington horse trials to be cancelled, at 5 past 5 this afternoon, we're showing a profile of the show jumper Pat Smythe from the Maestro series. And that's followed at 5:30 by the Daily Review, in which the world's top decathlon man, Daley Thompson, looks back over the 1986 athletics year. Well, now on to, we come to our Saturday cinema presentation. Gordon McRae and Shirley Jones star in the lavish screen version of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Carousel. Next Saturday at 2:15, Audrey Hepburn stars with Peter Finch, Edith Evans and Peggy Ashcroft in the sensitive and absorbing drama directed by Fred Zinnemann, The Nun's Story. Tonight, BBC Two goes trucking in Night Moves, an unusual kaleidoscope of travel, incident, action and people, accompanied by the music of Ian Dury.
In the rosy glow of the Rose Cafe, by the steamed-up windows and the jukebox howl, on the overflow of the motorway, where the Scammels roar and the Bowdens growl.
Know that somewhere across the Pennine Way, a truck is moving on. Of ways at the Rose Cafe, the night has nearly gone.
The culture of the truck driver in Night Moves tonight at 8:30 on BBC Two. Well, starting on BBC One, in a moment there's the news with Jan Leeming. And at 5:20 there's part two of the dramatisation of Charles Dickens' Oliver Twist. Here on 2, because the weather has caused the Babington horse trials to be cancelled, we've a change of programme. In 25 minutes, the world's top decathlon man, Daley Thompson, looks back over the 1986 athletics year. But first, a profile of show jumper Pat Smythe in Maestro.